morning, everybody. It is Wednesday today. It's been a whole week since the pop-up shop's been open. How crazy is that? It's gone so quickly. I've just brushed my teeth, so I feel like... Damn it. Don't drink orange juice after you brush your teeth. It tastes like poo. Last night, I had Mark Ferris come and stay, didn't I? I said I had you to come and stay last night. I think he's gargling. He's gargling some mouthwash because I hadn't seen him in so long. He went on a cruise and so we had a really nice evening last night. We did face masks. We watched the Bake Off. Bake Off started yesterday. Do you know what, guys? Initial thoughts on the Bake Off. I still really like it. Like, I just think it's going to be very difficult to make me hate it because I love the whole concept of the show. I do miss Mary Berry, Mel and Sue, I'm not gonna lie. But I do feel like this still has potential to be as good as it was. So if any of you didn't watch it for that very reason, because you were too scared about whether or not it would be good or not, I still like it. It still gives me the cozy vibes, it still makes me really excited, it still makes me wanna bake. And I think alongside the dynamic of Mary, Mel, Sue and Paul, I do think that's one of the main reasons that I love the show, is because it's so cozy, it's so nice to watch, and it makes me want to bake, and I love baking. So yes, Bake Off, still love it, still love it. Oh, you got a text.
Whoa.
Mark didn't watch Love Island, so he has no idea what I'm doing. Oh, I miss Love Island. Damn it. So our plan today is to go to our favourite garden centre, which we haven't been to in a really long time, because it feels so autumnal today. I'm loving it. It was so hot and muggy yesterday. I was sweating in areas I didn't know you could sweat, and I had multiple showers, and today I woke up and it's so much cooler and I'm loving it. It feels like autumn. I've got a very autumnal jumper on. This is from Zara. I absolutely love it. You know the jumper I had on before with all the like multicolored pom-poms? This is basically the same thing, but it's navy with furry pom-poms instead of like material pom-poms. And the pom-poms are a little bit more subdued. So yes, this is from Zara. And what else am I wearing? Let me show you. I'm pointing like this to make it focus, I just realized. The only problem with this jumper is it's really big. Oh, maybe I should just leave it out. Maybe I shouldn't tuck it in. Oh, it's like doing a little shoulder thing. I don't know, what do you think? Should I tuck it? I don't know. Jeans are from ASOS. They're like mum jeans. Little black socks from Primark. And I've just got like a stripy cami underneath to keep me warm. I've been rambling on for 5 minutes already, so I should probably stop now.
There you go.
What's wrong?
I look like a baby.
Give me your hand.
No, look.
Give me your hand. You are not a baby.
You are lean.
Take my hand and I'll tell you you're lean.
Yeah, I'm a big machine.
Oh, it's
we
so
wish
wonky.
You a
merry.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Who's this?
Andrew Bell.
Oh, I flipping love Andrew Bell. Oh my god.
You don't know him?
No.
I was going to say.
Living you is like living in a world with no air.
Ooh.
And breathe with no air. I feel when I know you ain't there.
Look at the autumny trees, Mom.
Oh!
Yeah!
I like the
rest
of this. No.
Has gone up here. Will your bait your gamma vibe? I'm a genie in a bottle, baby. Come on now.
Oh my god. I'll be your dream of life. Oh,
You said I need a chat.
I did.
Oh!
But I meant Kit Kat.
Ah, okay. Oh. I need to get a new phone case. Pronto.
I mean.
Oh my god, they're life size.
They taste stale. Try one.
They're out of date.
I'm not sure they're right. They taste a bit stale.
Parkour, cardboard.
There is no one there to dry.
Is that a caterpillar?
I know you have a meal mind of it. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do. No, I thank you, please, my darling.
Ain't lost, just wandering.
High five, give me some!
All I ask is this is my last day with you. Tell me who do I run to?
If I never love again, what if I ever never meet love? Do you think I go on about that too much? I think I do.
Oh, you just want someone to love.
I know.
Somebody love. Need somebody.
You might need somebody.
Have you noticed the conquer trees are all dead?
Oh.
Like they're already in full like conquer mode. Something's happened to the conquer trees. Guys, what's happened to the conquer trees? Let me know. Look. But the actual conkers aren't ready, but the leaves are all dead.
Oh.
Yeah, it's weird, isn't it?
But they're like, they've still got their house on them. Turning table. Sorry, that f***ed my ear out.
Do your best scream.
Mine's more like a stock footage scream.
Yeah, like a man's stock footage scream.
Yeah. You do yours.
So one last time, I need to be the one who takes you home. I'm not a good idea, I'm not a good party.
I'm not a
We're here!
Where?
At the garden centre, you douche!
That took ages!
It did actually.
Time after time.
Dream after dream. I will be waiting.
Time after time.
If you're lost, you can look
and you will find me.
Time of the time.
Thanks for your time.
Thanks for your time, Zoe. Thanks for your time after time, Eric. Quite, come on.
What is?
Can I?
Sorry. What did you just say?
Kerno.
What are you pointing at?
The sticker on the car,
oh,
man.
Oh, I thought you were pointing at the bloody conservatory house. I was like, Kerno, that's from Cornwall, that is. I was like...
I want thick and... thick and
chocolate. What do you want?
Thick and normal chocolate.
Me and Mark are so excited to get some autumn candles. I hope they have some after that.
They will.
Okay. They better.
If not, pizza.
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 Thanks for your time. It's beginning to look a lot like autumn. Christmas.
August.
Oh, everyone's staring at us. Why has she got a camera? Oh my God, what is this? Guys, it's 2017. Everyone vlogs. If you're not vlogging, you need to start. Get used to it.
That's angry Zoe coming out.
Look, they have these. Monsteras.
Are they real?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Isn't it cool? That's only £35. That's really good.
How do you water them?
With water.
What?
This how one's often? Cool. Just like every couple of days, every week. Depending on what your environment's like, to be honest.
I'm going to put them all on the balcony.
Are you? It's very busy. God, get him away from the fragrance.
Oh, it's empty.
Oh my God, Mark. Mark, they have Christmas candles.
Festive cheer.
Bringing all to all who's near. Oh, that is great.
Festive cheer, Silent night.
What are you thinking?
Don't like that.
No.
Merry Christmas.
Oh. Let me smell.
Don't know how I feel about that. It's not as strong as I'd like it to be.
Mm. What about Christoph spice?
Oh, that's quite nice. That smells a bit churchy.
A bit churchy.
And snowfall?
Oh, that's not going to smell of anything. Oh, it does.
I like that. I thought we were just getting judged by the local dog. I quite like that one.
Let's look for the Yankees. Where are all the Yankees?
The Yankees.
You found, does that not smell good? Oh God.
It's not my favourite.
Oh no. Guys, look, it's all being cleared out. What's it being cleared out for?
Halloween and Christmas.
Guys, this is an absolute bargain. From nothing to £2.99.
Daylight robbery, if you ask me. How about some Dorset Knob?
Oh my God, it's actually called Dorset Knob.
Do you think I just randomly said that?
Yeah. There's something about this tin that I love.
It's like something you put your fairy lights in.
Yeah, it's just very festive, isn't it? Maybe it's just because it's the only Christmassy thing.
Yeah.
It is so busy in here. Like, Mark was literally like a little, like, lost child looking for a table.
I was like, where are we?
Where are we going? There's just no tables. Like, everyone has come here for lunch today. It's very, very busy. Oh, I thought that was our pizza thing. We've ordered pizza, our fave, and yeah. I think we're some of the youngest ones in here today.
My favourite pizza.
I wish I could learn how to make pizza like the pizzas here. I think you need a fire oven, Yeah. One of those like pizza ovens.
Or like the olive oil or something they use. It might be different.
And they put parmesan around the crust, which is what I always do when I make pizzas because it tastes so good. Anyway, I think I've lost my voice.
Screaming
so much. I actually think I have a little bit. Here we go. Oh, that's me and Mark.
Hey, yeah, boy.
Thank you, love.
Welcome.
Yours looks quite dry today.
Oh, it does a bit, now you've said it.
Someone else has made these today.
Oh, man.
There's no parmesan on the crust. We've had some pizza drama. When Mark's pizza arrived, we were like, it looks really dry. Like, what's different? And it doesn't have cheese on it. And every time we normally come, they put cheese on it.
Yeah.
And then Mark was like trying to eat it and be polite. And I was like, you need to take, like, you're like, I'm taking it back. So apparently you have to ask for cheese on your pizza. Or can I have a pizza? Can I have cheese on that? So now they've put cheese on it. I mean,
I can't eat that, it's too dry. Too hard now.
Yeah.
But it still, it tastes alright.
It looks like they just put it in a microwave with cheese.
You put it in the oven burner. I've gone.
Mine's good. They've got the parmesan, but the parmesan. But it's good. It's, yeah. I mean, it's cheesy.
It's just one of those busy days, isn't it?
Yeah.
They're not thinking straight.
It's one of those days. We need to come on a quiet day, then they'll get them right.
Yes, ma'am.
Someone doesn't want to get his hair wet. We finished our pizza. Now we're gonna head into Hobbycraft. Dun, 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 dun. Where is it? Look, a little pumpkin decoration, polystyrene. That's quite a good idea. I mean, I still prefer to carve a big old real pumpkin myself.
Oh, I look rough as
Mark's having a field day with these crates.
They're 8 pounds.
He's gonna make shelves. I like it.
Does that look bad?
Yeah. I maybe wouldn't style it like that.
Right, let me just look at it online. Even that looks good.
Yeah, I like that. I think you should get 4. I don't think you need more than 4. No. See, now you've ruined it. You're getting carried away.
Do you want some?
No, I'm good, thanks for crates. Thank you, though. I think, like, that is perfect.
Yeah, then that.
Woohoo!
You don't, honestly, you don't know how long I've been looking for these. Because you can buy them off eBay, but you've got to go collecting them. I'm not doing that.
Look.
Big bacon. Oh, it's fade.
It's fade. Look at that teddy cake. That's Ooh. Impressive, isn't it? Isn't it?
Isn't it?
Guys, we found the freaking Halloween section. Oh my God, look at the massive goggly eyes. Oh, oh my God, I'm getting some of those.
Put them on the front of your car.
Or on the front door. Look. Glitter foam picks, like what even are these? But I love them.
When I go to pay, I'll be like, wait.
Oh my God, I hate it. I hate it. What else have we got? Oh, there's so many great things. Look at this, Mark. Look at the tinsel. I could decorate a little tree in Halloween. Yeah, I like that. I'm getting carried away already. Yeah, come on, off you go.
Right, I'll see you around. Right. Oh.
Oh, it smells. Smell that.
It smells like floor.
I like it.
That looks so cool.
It's quite a good hat. Yeah.
I mean, I look like a coaster.
It's, oh, that's felt. Oh, that's cool. I like these. So how did you feel about that little shop in Hobbycraft?
Surprising, unpredictable, and successful.
That's what I like to hear. We're now only 25 minutes away from this massive HomeSense. So we're just gonna go.
Yeah, I can put stuff on my new shelf.
Yes, you can. Imagine if we get there and they've got the crates.
Oh, I reckon they'd go down for a little bit more than £8 each.
Oh yeah.
But they'd probably come already painted.
This, my friends, is my favourite place in the whole world.
HomeSense. Next to John Lewis.
It's looking like autumn. Also, Mark's gutted because they got crates.
I like these pillows, you know.
Yeah, they're lovely. They're very autumnal. I'm going to get this throw because that is autumn in a throw, that is.
Right, what we need.
We need
baskets.
A trolley. Oh, yeah, a basket. Yeah, trolley. Trolley, yeah. Get a troll. 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 This already look. Do you need that? I feel like you do need that. For sure. I feel a little bit like this is the pointless stuff aisle. The pointless crap. Like this. Like what?
A Diamante crocodile.
That is really nice. Oh my god, I love that. No, I love that.
Oh.
Wait, is this real? Oh, I don't know if it's real.
I think it's real, Zoe.
Natural luxury. We are alpaca. Couture, believe the alpaca is the world's most organic form of natural luxury. Oh, it's real, Mark.
Yeah,
it's an alpaca.
I told you.
I can't have a real alpaca in my house.
No.
We're stuck in the cushion section. Pack that in. This one, though. Oh.
I like this.
It's like a little clutch pack. Oh, I'm being really loud. That's when you know I'm excited.
Yeah.
I like that one.
Yeah, it's a bit like the ones I just picked out.
Oh, I feel that. Nala would love that so much. Is it wrong of me to get a throw for my dog?
No, of course not. Record it?
Yeah.
Oh.
There's cushions with pom-poms. There's
oh
cushions
my God,
with
I really
pom-poms.
Like that geometric.
Mark's lamp shopping. That was him.
Metal. There we go.
Oh my god! Halloween section! Oh my god, I love that cookie jar. That's so cool. Yeah. Do you not think that's quite cool though?
I like that one better. Oh!
It's on both.
Oh no, that's scary.
Mark set the thing off.
Yeah, but that makes sense. What song is this?
Look, I said there's me and Alfie. Chilling.
Chilling?
That's a nice pot. Guys, it is officially autumn. Look! Well, it's not officially autumn yet, but it may as well be. Alfie will kill me if I buy too many, so I'm just gonna stick to two. I've also picked up this Halloween one. Oh, that did not sound good. Mark, oh good, you're here.
That wasn't me.
Look at our trolley.
It's like Halloween dream.
Hey guys.
No, it all makes sense.
Now it all makes sense, now I've seen the camera in around. Where are you? Oh, yeah. Oh, can you hear them picking up the pieces?
Still falling.
Oh, autumn exploded everywhere.
I still really like that pillar.
Pillar, this one?
Yeah.
It is nice. I'm just not sure about the silver button. I wish it didn't have a silver button on it. I've met some lovely viewers. What were your names again?
Arabella and Eden.
Arabella and Eden. Hi, are you having a nice day?
Having a lovely day, thank you.
Mark, I've lost Mark in Home Sense. He's gone. Well, thank you so much for saying hi. And I think we're done.
You take
oh,
that.
That's heavier than I thought. Look at this. Oh my God.
This is a lot lighter than I
thought. Yeah, always the best parties.
See ya.
It's like I've got a little glide cam.
Yeah.
Now we've got to try and get it all in.
Right, I feel like I can have this on my lap.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that on my feet, that on my lap.
Let's get this in because this is getting wet. You can sit on that.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, why did we come shopping with a bloody mini?
That's fine with me.
Right, let's go. I am officially ready. Oh, I've got my summer holiday, but I'm so ready for autumn.
When do you go away?
Next week.
Shaza.
I know. I'm nervous.
Why?
I always get nervous before a flight.
Oh no, you'll be fine.
Yeah.
You're like a bloody unstoppable force these days.
Unstoppable.
Don't you think?
I do feel like I've been quite good recently.
Oh my god, yeah.
It's just the holiday flight is always the one that's the hardest for me.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
I think with you as well, like, you do give yourself credit when it's due as well.
Yeah, like I know when I've done good.
Yeah.
I love that.
I think also it's easier to do that because I know when I've been so bad, if that makes sense.
Yeah. Like,
my therapist always told me to give myself a pat on the back when I deserve it, because otherwise you'll never have that same feeling of like, look what I've done.
Yeah.
It's also really nice when other people recognise it as well. Like whenever you're like, oh my god, you're doing so well recently, or yeah, like when Alfie's like look how good you're doing, or like the other day Maddie sent me a text and she was like, I literally can't believe you're just like chilling in London and like going to the pop-up store.
I know.
So busy.
That's what I kept thinking. I was just like, you're walking around Carnaby.
I
was like, she Carnaby. No, but you should. You should be tapping yourself on the back every day. Like, I don't think I've ever witnessed it.
Witnessed what?
I think there was only twice, like, where you felt a bit anxious.
Oh yeah, when was that?
One of the times was it was just before I got pooed on, you were feeling a bit uneasy in the calf. Do you remember I went for the tea?
Yeah, I was really odd that day.
And then it was literally like the 10, 15, 20 minutes before we went to Edinburgh. And those were the only two times I've ever seen it.
And when we went on the way to the water park.
Yeah.
But Mark's never seen me have like a full-on panic attack.
No, I don't know what I'd do.
I think you'd just leave me to it and be like, let me know if there's anything I can do.
Yeah.
Which is all anyone can do, really.
Yeah. But yeah, you're doing so, so well.
Thanks, love.
You're welcome.
Don't you?
I love this song.
How many clips you've got singing
this? Oh, I know.
Wait, no.
Been alive and care for you. If I could be like them, I'd give anything just to live one day. No shoes. And run away. We sounded exactly the same then. Would it be so bad if I decorated my bedroom now?
Nah. Come on, Asta, get your autumn bed sheets out.
Come on, Asdies.
If you have a minute, why don't we go talk about... Look at me like
that. Because it sounds lovely. I must look like a weirdo. Like...
Sometimes you just stop and go...
Do I? So I'm so happy.
That's nearly been 10 years since this song came out.
Maybe we should do a video where we shave our eyebrows off and just experiment with fuzzy felt eyebrows.
Like, there is nothing you could do to persuade me to film that.
I feel there's a few
things. How long it took me to grow my brows?
How about we just like cover them, like put little ball caps over them?
Yeah, I would do that.
Ew.
Do
Gemma, I nearly fell backwards on that.
I choked on the chicken.
You're right. How'd you do that?
I don't know. I'm always scraping myself.
I tried to take Nana outside. I got absolutely soaked because she refused to go into the rain unless I did. So I had to take her out there. Now, Mark Ferris.
Yeah.
How do you feel about a cup of tea?
Yeah.
And
a custard cream?
No.
Oh.
Even better than that.
Dare it.
Digestives and marshmallows. So you melt the marshmallows in between two digestives.
Oh my god.
Yeah?
Yeah. Are these dogs? Oh, I
no, they're really pink. Human. They're really human. He's pointing to the biscuit jars.
No, they're really human.
No, they're really human. Take a digestive. Do you want a pink or white?
White.
Pop it on. Maybe you pop that on after you've melted it, actually. Mm. Now you take this down to the microwave. Are you ready for this? I don't think you're even ready for it. These are big old mallows as well.
Big boys.
Okay. Right, I'm
going to
make
her
some tea.
I was going to get you that.
Get me what?
A little squirty thing for your plants. I just saw it behind the cookies.
Oh, yeah, I got one. What mug would you like, Mark? What mug, Muggins?
I'll have the wizard one, please.
The wizard? This one?
Halloween, yeah.
Do you know what? I'm gonna have this one. The little autumn one.
People are gonna think you're insane.
I know. I mean, if they don't already. I feel like most people that watch this channel know that I'm a bit crazy already.
Do you know what day I laughed?
What day?
When we were in Bath and it was raining, it was your dad's birthday. Come home, have a cup of tea.
Oh, yeah.
And the emoji cake.
Down in the dungeon.
In the bog of us.
In the dungeon.
Thought you ought to know. Right, so what are we doing, Zoe?
Right, Mark. We're in the basement. We got the marshmallow. Although I've never done it with a marshmallow this big before.
It'll be fine.
Sure? Okay, we're putting it in.
One at a time?
Yeah. Let's just see if this works as well. So I'm going to put it on power 100 for like 10 seconds. Oh, my shit just exploded everywhere. It fell off.
What fell over? Leaning Tower of Marshmallow.
Okay, I think it needs a bit longer.
Ooh.
So I'm going to do another 10 seconds. Can you see that?
Oh my god, yeah. It looks like flubber. Flubba dubba ding dong.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, you can't be serious.
Oh my god, it's so great.
Next one.
Next one. He fell over.
Hey! Is everyone too many?
Oh!
Oh!
Mark, mine just did not like the microwave. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
There we go. Let's try it. How am I going to pick this up? Okay. I think we need a bigger digestive. Delicious though.
Delicious.
It's delicious. Oh my god.
Delicious.
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 Delicious. Delicious.
I tell you what. Delicious. I love how we've eaten it down here.
We're gonna do a cheeky little Insta live. Oh, Nala, hi. She's waking up. It's so cozy in here with the fire on. Are you? Oh, I'm so toasty, but then it does take me a lot to get too hot, doesn't it?
Should we do it in the kitchen?
Do you want to?
Yeah,
let's go.
Yeah,
let's do that. If you're gonna make me jump again, oh. Do you remember when? Was it one of the first times we hung out? I went, oh, you and I. And you were like, that sounded great. And I was like, it sounded like a chipmunk. So should I come around your side?
Yeah.
It's like we're standing at a bar.
Oh, can you bring my water, please? As soon as I heard you put it down, I was like, I know her game.
Right, we're going live.
We're going live. Oh, you and I.
I feel like we're presenting the news.
Oh my god, I think we are. Wait, guys, do you want to say hello to my vlog?
Hello.
Hey.
Sophie says hi. Axie, hi. Rosie, hi. Aww.
What does top live mean?
Oh, I don't know. Does that mean you're the most live one on, you know, when you go on onto the explore page?
Oh,
shall I
God.
Check my phone?
Yeah. Anyway, it's timeless.
Yay, I love it. Okay, so for the first time this year,
Bat Midler,
we are watching Hocus Pocus. Oh my god, I feel so autumnal!
Look at the weather, it's raining, fire's on, Christmas jumper's on, Christmas
I got trousers. Me Christmas trousers on, they're kind of autumny, it's like a fawn. Got me blanket. Oh my god, I am so freaking happy!
Tomorrow, no it's not tomorrow, Friday's 1st of September. We're a little bit early, but who cares?
This will probably go up. Near then anyway. We're watching Hocus Pocus, snuggled up on the sofa. This is the first time this year I've watched this. This was actually on TV not long ago and I refused to watch it because it was too early.
It looks like...
But now, it's on. Oh my god.
It looks like really high depth, good quality.
It does, doesn't it? Sisters?
Emily.
Emily!
Did you fancy her?
I did. No, I fancied the main guy. I fancied Binks.
Zachary!
But I also fancied the guy. What's his name? I've forgotten it.
Josh?
Is he called Josh?
Pete?
No. He's called...
Pasha sister Emily.
Watching it now, Elijah is actually more attractive than Zachary. What was he called? Max Dennison. Max Dennison. Guys, this bit's so funny. Watch this little extra. Here he comes. Look at this dog. She just rolled over onto her back. Nala. Nala, are you sleepy? Are you sleeping? Oh, he's leaving me, and the film hasn't even finished yet. Who does that? Who even does that?
Jet lag.
Oh, bless you.
Jet lag, edit blog.
Jet lag, edit blog, and fake dog.
I'm not
no,
see
it is
you.
Actually a lot later than. Oh my god, I'm not going to see you until I get back off my holiday. Probably. Oh no, I'm seeing you next week. I'm seeing you on Monday.
Oh, sugar, yeah!
So on Monday. Do you remember the Zoella apartment?
Another fuck.
Well, there's going to be another of those. It's called Zoella's Winter Wonderland. So we're going to just pop down to that, get some pics. I'll vlog it for you so you guys can see it. I have no idea what it's going to look like. Apparently, I'm not allowed to know because it's going to be a surprise. That sounds like a good surprise. Anyway, Mark's leaving, so I'm probably just going to end the vlog here. Would you like to help end my vlog? Are you looking for something?
Yeah,
what have you lost?
Take two phone charges.
You've done that before, haven't you?
Yeah.
Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, if it made you smile, if it made you laugh, if it made you feel anything. Anger, hatred, annoyance, sad. I don't know, anything
joyous.
At all. Joyous.
Leave three emotions that you feel in the comments below.
Yeah, leave three emotions you felt during this vlog. That would be great. And subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. And I hope that this video has made you feel a little bit autumnal, a little bit festive, cozy. What else?
Excited.
Yeah.
Confused.
Why confused?
Because we're crazy. And keen beans.
Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you very soon.
Bye.
Bye.